And in Point Capilla, Livonia High School senior is in police custody after a bomb threat to the school Monday morning. School leaders received the threat through a phone call and they immediately put the school on lockdown while authorities searched the campus. Classes continued after they gave the all clear. That student is now at the Point Capilla Parish Detention Center and is facing a terrorizing charge. With high